ice cream tubs. I hate ice cream tubs. Why are they so difficult and painful to get into? What's going on? Let's go over two possibilities, shall we? Some people are going to say, no, it's good because it prevents tampering. Well, what makes ice cream so special when you've got margarine and butter tubs? Flimsy little packaging, you know, peel that back, the flimsy lid. So it can't be for that, can it? Because otherwise butter and margarine would be in the same sort of tubs. Then there's people who might think, well, maybe it's to prevent the kids from being able to get into the ice cream so easy. Well, if that's the case, why is it so easy to get into your detergents and fabric conditioners? I don't understand. And it's, like I say, it's not this particular brand. It's all ice cream makes now with these, isn't it? First of all, there's the tab, if you can find it. This one is actually a slightly easier version because sometimes it's a ridge, isn't it? And you've got to find it all the way around. You've got to find the peel here label. Look, even on this one, there's only one. You know, they don't put one on both sides, just the one. So then you've got to find the right side. Then, if you can, peel this off without it riving off your fingernails. So, you do that, and then there's always very sharp edges either side. And then, it either doesn't open first time. You've actually witnessed a miracle here. It's open first time. And now becomes the painful bit, because this bit's hanging down, so then this part of the nail underneath is at risk now, because now you've got to peel this out from underneath, like this. And of course it doesn't come undone, so then you've got to go around with your fingernails to gain access to the ice cream. This particular one, very easy, but still painful. I've still got indentations on my fingers, look.
It's.
Here we are, here's a better example. It's not just Co-op, it's every single supermarket with this kind of ice cream tub, isn't it? The one where you've got to look all the way around. Ooh, on this one there's two open sides. So, you take, already, really, really sharp. And then you've got to... like that, and like that. I made that look easy once again, but you just know that it's not like this, it's not this easy in real life, is it? I can't believe how easy this has gone. Oh well, yeah, I still hate ice cream tubs. Why? Can someone who works in ice cream, Mr. Whippy, or somebody, you know, Ben and Jerry, who else is the, I can't think of any other names in ice cream. Let me know, why do you do this to us? What have we done to you? Let me know in the comment section down below, please, Scrats. Why is it that ice cream is so special it has to come in awkward, painful packaging? Anyway, thanks for watching. See you when I see you. Bye.